perfect 10, how our idea of sexy has changed through the years. The 1700s, robust, full-figured women were considered sexy. The 1800s, corsets were introduced, making tiny waists and exaggerated curves a symbol of sexiness. The 1920s, the idea of sexiness shifted from curvy to petite. Women were now slimmer and sleeker. The 1940s. Long limbs were the sexy trend of this era, with taller women taking the spotlight. The 1950s. The hourglass figure was thought of as the ideal body type. Think Marilyn Monroe. The 1960s. Thin is in. Take it from top model Twiggy. The 1980s. The dawn of the supermodel. Cindy Crawford, Claudia Schiffer, and Elle McPherson had long legs and slender figures that were seen as sexy. The 1990s. Two words, Pamela Anderson. The Baywatch star was considered one of the biggest sex symbols of the decade, with her tiny waist, full chest, and long slender leg. The 2000s. Women were still slender, but also more toned. Abs were in fashion, as you could see on Sports Illustrated magazine covers and the runways of Victoria's Secret. Today, bootylicious curvy women like Katy Perry, Kim Kardashian West, and J.Lo are considered sexy by most. Alongside them, women who embody strong as sexy, such as Ronda Rousey and the WWE's Bella Twins, are seen as sexy too.